am sat here thinking of you once again.